This is not okay. This is what our grocery stores look like.
How come almost all of it is plastic?
We worry so much about preserving our food. But what's more important, preserving our food or preserving our earth?
Americans are the worst at this packaging problem, but where the evidence is shown is in the third world countries where Americans dump their garbage. Plastic can only be recycled once. After that, it goes to the landfills. Today, it's affecting the whole environment. We don't see it where we live, but it's happening. Plastic ends up in the ocean, people litter, pollution is everywhere now because of factories that make plastic, and animals are dying because of it in their habitats. We will soon be in the same boat as these animals in 30 years if we keep going at the rate we are at. There's so many other organizations trying to help this problem of our environment, like Nude Food Day from Australia. They're encouraging kids to bring their food 100% nude to school every day. There's also Nude Home. They have a biodegradable plastic that can be taken at restaurants made from sugarcane, plant starch, and wood fibers. I'm going to encourage my school to do the same because we care about our environment.